sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
I swear that boy of mine don't know.
Down south.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over. This is Luigi's club. Let's go around the back and use the service door. Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Paul's got some business upstairs. Or maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult!
Back in the telling me?
Where's my damn food? You from the Teamster.
You got any fried ideas on the site?
Work out there.
You crazy idiot! I don't do dirty!
There's no need to feel down.
You need to feel inside!
Not just my cap!
Combo, what am I gonna do? Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo Turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, spark plug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right? In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face into St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
Thank you.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnu Nation opposite the subway.
It's all about the honey.
I'm gonna get you.
She's the mother of my child.
Come to daddy.
That's a ticket.
You've been down
there. I got what you need.
Damn police.
What up, yo?
What's been green and gold, baby?
Get out the damn.
Niner!
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Yeah.
policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them and the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here!
Poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
stretched to the max.
I am dumb just because soy preciosa. I bust your ass for this!
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna
happen.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Hey, get out the way!
Get the GoPro.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with it. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Fishing throws a passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, the another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Coke.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Real smart.
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
I hope you die alone, you beast.
Save the cheap sales pitch.
Hey, what's the...
That's the secret!
I love cruising for action.
My leg.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what I am?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what was coming true was there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
That's right, go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Don't annoy me again!
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this.
Follow me. This way! One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away. I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about
it. No! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
dumb Florida moron.
Remember, he's innocent?
I can't believe this is happening!
You remember Giorgio? You remember he's innocent?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
This is 10-1 South Vice Point.
Ouch! I need these hands to clap, buddy.
Perfect, some food.
Ah!
does your hair?
Dumb shit!
Go get in line with everybody else!
What's your wife doing?
This was a 10-1 south by point.
He's going down right now.
You're as boring as the other guy.
I got a headshot.
Respond to a 10-1 south by point.
He's going down. Forward.
5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
Show us your hands. Stop. Get down on your knees. Now down on your stomach.
There you go.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard. Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendlebury. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Clear the road, damn it!
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Thank you.
dogs are here.
Mom, they're up to something.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill, chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce. You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real. I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey! Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, what the fuck are you?
At least I got principles.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
I'm boarding this straight to video.
Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more. Move it, CJ, move it.
Oh!
Shit, a baller's car is onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker. Just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Wasn't this bad before you left?
Move
East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Move it, CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga.
What are you doing? Ah!
What's going on here?
What's the matter, fool? You tired? Got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia. And get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. You're mad. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Hey man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Raise thanks, homie. Bitch.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Sit down, son. Guess you want some newfangled style. Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut.
On the radio.
Man, get the step!
Holy smoly!
Here's the chair, CJ. You got a style in mind? Man, I'm good. Say hi to your brother for me.
Shit. I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
Choose from an aspiring range. Here you go, enjoy. Enjoy, sir.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit! Run!
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
I'm not in the mood for this.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
You're not driving late, happy chump. Get out, man.
Hop in, CJ.
Thanks, homie.
Gee, hell, being on top ain't gay.
Jump in.
Slice you enjoying out. Yourself?
Better drop by and see Sweet. You've been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Come on, fat boy.
Yeah. Watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy.
This.
Look at. Look who's here. It's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson Brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chap.
Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
This ain't my usual mode of business.
Man, you touching me up or something?
Hey, I gotta calm down. Is this for me?
Scandalous. That shit looks painful.
Did somebody just say milkshake?
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory. You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Yes, a gun. Well, screw you, asshole.
Head to a 1037 in East Los Santos. Suspect last seen on foot.
Thank you.
Carl, quick, get in! Get us back to the hood, CJ. You always crashing, CJ.
You hoping I don't see you again?
Man, you gotta ease up some. Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kinda shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Your mama must be proud of your driving, fool!
I need to handle this
Nobody
myself.
Nobody fights a cop in Lamps.
Hey, let me show you this!